squeezed in by the Mediterranean on its eastern flank and the Bay of Algeciras on its western side, the airport's shortened runway stretches just 6,000 feet and requires pinpoint precision.